How can you remove shortcut virus from your system using command prompt or CMD? Let's find out. Hey, hello everyone. I'm Karan from Bharat. And first of all, to remove the shortcut virus, you need to open CMD. Just open CMD simply and write this command to find if there is any VBS file, because shortcut virus is a Visual Basic file, VBS script. So you can see in the second attempt with the hidden files attribute we can find the virus. So I am using the for loop here to dismantle this virus. The thing is, whichever command gives you result, you have to write that command inside the for loop. And first of all, I am removing the attributes, the properties of the virus file by writing the attrib command. So I am removing read-only, system file and hidden attributes, and after that I am deleting the file because all the attributes are removed already. After pressing the enter, you can see it is showing some lines on the CMD console. We will write the same command which gave us result last time. So you can see it this time, it says file not found. So thank you so much. Bye bye.